April 2024, our backyard. Red buds are starting to bloom. Daffodils just got through. And Trevor has a lot of vegetables already growing. Trevor has Japanese broccoli and lots of lettuce and spinach.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
No.